Solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
Alright, we're back with Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Talk to your crew to fly to nowhere. Alright, Drax with glasses.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine
that
would make
fucking
things
llama
better,
guy.
But it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight this.
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
That crosshair is on my screen and it's bothering me so much. I don't want to look at this, I want to talk to the llama. Oh, the llama, fine, look at the window.
I can't believe Quill's such a bootlicker. What's with his obsession with bending over for Nova Corps?
Should have called him a ball licker. Fucking Jimmy Hart and Brian Knobs. Hulk Hogan ball lickers, man. Fucking fridge doors open, people. Close it. God, this whole ship's a fucking mess.
I must admit, I fear for the crew of the Hallow's Hope.
You think Corral would have let those lunatics board her ship?
She was not at her post when we contacted her. Someone else could have let them in.
Alright, where they're going at?
If he really cared about this team, he wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room.
I am Groot.
I am not. We almost got killed back there. I almost got killed trying to get this ship back.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf? Leave us alone, Quill.
What a shame. Oh, it's in here. Nothing. I don't know what I'm looking for.
The Nova tracker on Peter's chair isn't looking good. The countdown is making me anxious.
Three cycles is not
sufficient.
There's a
bomb on this ship somewhere we just don't know about.
We can have the thing removed on nowhere, and we'll need a new ship.
I suggest getting one that smells more pleasant.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps.
Why do we have this llama? I should have fucking ditched it.
Check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
You're a good llama. Yes, you are.
Forgot how fucking annoying that thing is. Alright, waifu, what's going on up here?
For those coordinates.
They're in your console.
Got it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot the thing was cracked. Why did that happen? How did that happen again?
This book is not helping.
If you need a recommendation, I just finished the World Mind's postmortem on ineffective planetary scale battle tactics of the Galactic War.
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in and live inside.
They wanted the brain to...
Has it ever been revealed whose head nowhere is?
Along with noodles.
I don't think it's ever been explained whose head Nowhere is.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course, he's chief of security.
And Nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
Wikipedia says
shenanigans.
Nowhere is the God Emperor Doom. And again, anyone can edit Wikipedia, so.
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
That's nothing to walk through this.
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off.
Can we bring the llama instead? On, okay? We get back and there's like a
Maybe
fucking hole in the side.
I'll ask Groot to give you a bath.
Can I ask Gamora to give me a bath?
Yes, you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
Don't know what we do without her.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Alright, reach the Cosmo Security Tower.
I suspect the rodent and his tree companion will be drinking somewhere.
Where'd he get the units to afford anything?
I do not expect him to pay his tab.
More components somewhere over here.
I told you to move these containers. We've got another shipment coming in.
One of them is leaking.
What about Rocky and Groot?
What about them? They left. Vacation. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
You can.
That's your advice.
The apology does not need to be sincere.
I just noticed if you're not allowed to use your blasters and you hit R2,
but if it happens,
he does finger guns. That's honestly a really cool detail that I did not know about.
Once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Where'd Drax go? Oh, he's over there.
Not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too?
We're in fucking futuristic space and we still have to go places to pay fines? Can we not just do that over the fucking computer or something?
Fine through him.
Dude, I love that you can do finger guns. If I poke her ass. No.
If I were Rocket, where would I be?
You are not.
Getting tortured to death by the High Evolutionary.
I mean, hypothetically.
Then you would have lived a completely different life, and your location would be irrelevant.
Thanks, Drax.
How do we find this Cosmo?
Hello there, sir.
Head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
Hey, what, in the Las Vegas Sphere?
Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? Head straight through the market. You can't miss it.
The nicest guard we'll ever see, ever. I poked Drax in the eye. Dude, it looks like I'm scaring him with that facial expression. Oh! You got a twitch in your knees, Peter.
It's good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kinda missed the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Right in this elevator?
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something.
Hey, fetch quest.
Come out ahead on this. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
Tell us on Earth, Peter Quill.
There were people who claimed to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets. Strange, that's one
the hell,
of the
it, where did everyone go? I got distracted.
That and walking on two legs.
I
always imagine aliens would be more alien.
Soothsayers on Katath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will
more components nearby.
He is destroyed.
He's gone.
Whoa, who's that?
Mantis, what are you?
Oh, it's Mantis. Wait, what?
No.
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you.
I'd smash.
Sunlord, right? Or is it Rockstar?
It's Starlord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet.
I was saying, in the game, she already knows who Gamora is.
No, no, no. It's not... Oh, oh, no, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
In the movie, they didn't mean until the second movie.
Where the Cortadity root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
Oh, hey, Gamora! You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
I got Madonna up here, too.
Guys.
You should not
God
be
damn it.
This place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
Very, very echoey voices.
Are there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck, okay. If you're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
Star Guy? Green Moon? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
Wait, there's
an evasive woman.
Opponent's nearby.
Wait, woman?
Give her time.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it.
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if Mantis hadn't found me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now.
Why does that guy look like Groot, but if he was blue?
Listen, I'm stupid for a nigger.
Who were those men with the insect woman?
Priests of Palma.
I've heard of
Priest of the Church of Scientology. My ears hurt so much.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
Who's that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy!
Can you believe that? To go talk to Cosmo alone.
Man, everyone just abandoned us like that. More components nearby. Where? There's a lot of actual optional side stuff you can do in nowhere. But I'm honestly not gonna do it. I'm just gonna head to the security tower. I believe we can actually find Drax somewhere. So I believe you can actually find him.
As I have said, you are not responsible.
Hello there.
What's wrong, honey? You look terrible. This is a place to forget your troubles.
Got one thing left to do, and then I plan on doing some serious forgetting.
She's supposed to be a prostitute. How do I get up there? I'm right here. Can't friggin' use my boosters. Thought there was another one somewhere, but... I thought you could find Drax somewhere. Whatever. It says there's components nearby, right there. I wonder if that's there. It's a... Oh, that's a nut collectible. The Asgardians refer to Yggdrasil as the Tree of Life, but whatever supposed life-giving properties it may have fell in comparison to the Spirit Tree of Nowhere Station, for what is metaphysical has been made real in a delicious and economical cocktail worthy of Odin himself. Tucked away from the main drag, the Spirit Tree is incused at first. It pulsates with the realm of nowhere and the rift beyond, a silent testament to life and death captured in a surprisingly clean glass. It is no wonder then that the Spirit Tree of Nowhere Station is best kept secret and a must-have to all interpret explorers. 6 out of 5 skulls. Where do I go? I gotta go down. I swear you could find like Drax or Gamora somewhere. More components. They're down there. Yeah, they're down there. Which I can't even get to.
I hope Cosmo's in the office.
You're talking to Peter.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu. Nowhere security. Super official. Go out of the way, Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Wouldn't that get us closer to Cosmo anyways? Take the alternate route. Man, this definitely ain't sketchy. Okay, that's enough of that. Song was about to start and we just cut it off. What the hell's that? Alright. More components nearby right here. Jesus Christ. How fucking far do we go? All to see a dog.
Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter.
Thought it was snakes.
Just gotta find Cosmo.
Covered in snow.
I can deal with the team if I can find them.
And imitate Gamora.
Peter, there's something out there, but I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Which way do we go? Right.
Who's there?
The fuck was that?
Oh, I hate mazes.
Michael Jackson, is that you?
Stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Intimidate, imitate a rocket.
Look at you, flarkin' Humie. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
That would imitating Groot been like.
Flark! I'm gonna give myself a heart attack.
Components nearby over there. Bro, it won't even let me run. Can't even do my finger guns. What the hell? Gonna get there. The door's right there. Did I go the right way? I just gotta keep going forward. Yeah. Thought I went the wrong way. Oh my god, it's the Red Skull. Oh, there's two Red Skulls.
That's not good.
Look at what we got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
Dude, he sounds like the fish from that one SpongeBob episode where he keeps trying to get into the salty platoon.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys!
Like, he literally sounds like that tough fish. From the Salty Spittoon episode.
I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
No, I don't got anything on the back of my jacket.
I heard nowhere.
Or maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way. Get him!
The Blood Brothers.
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Yeah, I don't have anything on my jacket.
Jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Oh my god, they bounced right Wait. Off them.
Did Lady Ace want him alive?
Lady Ace, whatever Lady Hellbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady Ace.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Yeah, now I'm wrong.
You want more, Terran?
Just talk about this.
It's gonna be hard to say anything when you're dead.
It's boot time.
have a choga dog? Start this over?
You gonna shut up already? Get crushed, Terran!
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't. We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter, shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them apart before shooting, Peter! Look out, Peter! I knew something was up from the start!
I'm coming for him, Kirk!
We need to watch your back! Here they come!
Oh, they're drag.
Be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
You have a dog.
Hey,
just noticed that.
No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
I just noticed there was a dog there. Alright, so that's it for this part of Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.